Today we are going to learn multiplication table. What we are going to learn?
Multiplication table.
And in multiplication table, we will try to learn ninth table. Ninth table. That is the table of nine. It is so simple. Only I will give you a small technique to understand the ninth table. So easy to understand. But I need your attention. Your attention is needed. Now you please be attentive and listen my class. Very interesting activity it is. Okay? Now, what is your name? Now Rinsha will help me in performing this activity. Along with, what is your name? Samrit. Okay? So it is very easy if you listen it carefully. What I want is your attention. What I want is your
attention.
So what is 9 sevens are? Very difficult, no? What is 9 nines are? Very difficult. And what is 9 fives are? Very difficult. What is 9 six are?
54.
Right. But it was very difficult to answer all the questions. Now I am going to show you a very small and very nice activity. I mean you can easily understand. Okay? So Rinsha is helping me in performing this activity. I want Rinsha's two hands. Okay? And you all know how many fingers are in hands?
7.
And in one hand?
5.
Right hand and it is left hand. So right hand fingers are 5 and left hand fingers are
5.
So total number of fingers?
10.
So with the help of these 10 fingers, I am going to teach you 9 table. Right? Now what is 9 ones are?
9.
How come it? If somebody asks you how it is, then you just take your 10 fingers. Now, 10 fingers of Rinsha, I am holding it, and first finger, okay, Rinsha's left hand, first finger is this one. What I am going to do is, this finger I will close. Now you say me, how many fingers are after this closed finger, this side, how many fingers are there? Is there any finger?
No.
So what is 0 fingers, right? So I ask somebody to write 0 there. Right. Now, tell me how many fingers are before closing finger. After closing finger is 0. And before closing finger means you have to start from this finger. That is your right hand little finger. That is called small finger. So
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Who said 10? So how many fingers now?
9.
Right, 9, Sandreen. Is that right now?
Yes.
So what is the answer?
9.
What is the answer?
9.
Close finger, I am opening it. Okay? Now we will see 9 close up. Right? Now, see now very carefully. What I want?
What I want yours?
Pay attention. Now, which finger I am closing now?
7.
Right. After closing finger, how many?
5.
Right, one summary. And before closing finger, how many fingers are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
128. What is the answer?
98.
Now, I am going to open the second finger. Now, which finger I will close? like on the third finger, middle finger. How many fingers are there?
Two.
One.
Two.
And we are going to learn 9 threes. What?
9 threes.
Yes. So after closing finger, how many fingers are there?
Two. Two. One. Two.
Right, two, Samrit. Right. Now, before my closing finger, how many fingers are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Right, 7. Is it right? 9 threes are 27 is right?
Yes.
Is it not interesting activity?
It's interesting.
What I need is?
Interesting.
Oh, what I need yours? Attentive, I will go for 9 fours are now. Now I am going to open this finger. So I will, where is the fourth finger? 1, 2, 3, 4. What I have to do now?
4.
What I have to do?
Close.
So after closing finger, how many fingers are there?
1, 2, 3.
Right. Right? Now, before closing finger, how many fingers are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Are there 9 on 6 then? So 9 fours are?
96.
Is it not so interesting?
Interesting.
Can anybody help me in continuing now? Can anybody, what is your name? Supriti. Supriti, now you teach me 9 fives. What? How do you teach now? Which finger you will close now? Counter. Louder.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Close.
Close.
How many fingers are good?
1, 2, 3, 4.
What something right now?
4.
Right, something 4. Right, then after closing finger, how many? 7, 8 yes. And before closing finger, how many fingers are remained?
1, 2.
Right. 9 8.
Prepositions.
What?
Prepositions.